You may have come across halal signs in windows of various restaurants. Have you ever thought to yourself what it means? Halal is an Arabic word that, when directly translated, means lawful or permitted. It is used as a term designating any object or an action which is permissible to use or engage in, according to Islamic law. The opposite of halal is haram, which means unlawful or prohibited. Halal and haram are universal terms that apply to all facets of life. These terms are commonly used with food products, meat products, cosmetics, personal care products, pharmaceuticals, food ingredients, and food contact materials. All foods are considered halal except the following, which is haram according to Quran or Hadith: alcoholic drinks and intoxicants, lard, pork, bacon, ham, and anything from pigs. Unspecified meat broth, carnivorous animals like birds of prey and certain other animals, foods contaminated with any of the above products, foods containing ingredients such as gelatin, enzymes, and flavors are questionable because the origin of these ingredients is not known. The following food may be consumed if derived from halal animals or sources. Enzymes, microbial enzymes are permissible. Gelatin, from non-halal source, fish gelatin is halal. Stock, a blend of mixed species broth or meat stock. In the meat and poultry food industry, animals such as cows, veal, lamb, sheep, goats, turkey, chickens, ducks, game birds, bison, and venison are considered halal. But they must be prepared according to Islamic laws for their meat to be suitable for consumption. Fish and seafood, except for crocodiles, alligators, and frogs, are generally acceptable for Muslims. The preparation of the fish or seafood should not include alcohol, like beer batter or wine. In case of necessity, prohibited things may become halal for the duration of the emergency or need, as Islam obviously puts a priority on life over death. Islam is not only a religion, but it is a way of life that focuses on the well-being of the human body and spirit. In a day where health is important to almost everyone, it is good to know that sustainable halal products are there and available. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to Halal World Depot for more videos.